So many of us see forward to right from the beginning of the year. In fact, last year, at the end of this evening, we were thinking, so now what next year? What now? This is incredibly special to the cultural department. It's unique. And because we have such incredibly creative children, we feel that it is right for us to celebrate them and make it pretty and for them to understand how much we appreciate how they share their creative journey with us. And many of the teachers would tell you here tonight that, we know so much about our learners. We work with them so closely. There comes a time where we see them far more than their parents do. When it comes to crunch rehearsal times, then 3 o'clock in the morning you come fetch them. And in those times, we are privileged to be part in a tiny, tiny, small way of creating magic in one of our learners' life. We are part and parcel of their dreams becoming reality. And tonight is about that. Tonight is about success. Yes, it is about participation. Of course it is. That is important. Participation is where you breed excellence. And tonight is about that excellence, where our learners have achieved immense accolades, where they have gone out and people are talking about us. They really are. In fact, somebody said to me the other day, somebody who I think is really a phenomenal drama teacher, says to me, but why didn't you think that you guys will be in the final? Because that's our name out there. We have built a name for ourselves over many, many years. And each learner here tonight is a building block. And every single building block is important. Some might not be blocks, some might be the cement. Some might be those that make us look pretty. But each and every single one of them, precious and so, so important. So tonight, to my cultural department, Ms. White, all the teachers, our SGB members, to every parent, to every sibling, but most importantly, to every single recipient here, you are precious, you are valuable, you're important, and you are somewhere on the road to the top. But that top does not come easy. That top comes with sacrifice, lots of it. It comes with putting yourself last, putting a caste or a crew first. That sacrifice, that hard work, there where you feel, I can not anymore. And then the blessed teacher says, all right, let's take that from the top, thank you very much. And then you do it from the top, thank you very much. That is dedication. That is success. And Greensiders, we salute you. We are proud of you. And we love being part of your lives. Enjoy tonight. Share it with all of us. It's another step closer to the man or woman of substance that you need to become. So that South Africa can be at the top again, because you hold our future in the palms of your hands, and only you. Let it be true, let it be real, be proud, and take care.
Following learners receive certificates for outstanding commitment to art club: Alia Esop, Alexandra Pele, Bibi Fatima Musa, Daniela Vandeya. Jared Bakito, Nkosinati Mtumbula, Shotanya Tulsi, and Tasneem Adams. These learners receive certificates for consistent and enthusiastic commitment and dedication to the choir: Anastasia Hallam, Bongisisi Reyndumela, Glorious Nkabinde, Hannah Branken, and Nobuthle Nsiza.
These learners are receiving certificates for commitment and dedication to the Greenside High Debating Society. And could the following senior debaters please come up: Cleo Bingle, Mark Ngwenya, Mwatiraya Adeleke, Ofense Ramatwa, and Stanley Lipitum, also receiving certificates for commitment and dedication to the Greenside High Debating Society. And special awards are presented to the two best speakers in the Debating Society, the junior best speaker, Daniel Renault, and the senior best speaker, Quentin Msimangom.
The first certificate is going to be for Tinatenda Mudzingwa. She basically is public speaking at Greenside High School at the moment. We are trying not to have just public speaking in the first term, but to have competitions all the way through the year and to build up a public speaking team. And Tinatenda's taken this on board, and she's been the person whom we have sent off to competitions, and she has been the one who's been winning. So Tinatenda Mudzingwa, public speaking. No idea. Then I move on to UN debating. And there are certificates for Aman Newman, Asante Amin, Fatima Arif, Hamza Khan. Also, Jaden Chetty, Neil Jadav, Wasim Waja, Yasin Hassan. And they're the stalwarts who keep the debating going, and teams consist of three people. But either you excel as a team, which means that you can get first, second, or third, or you excel as an individual, which means you can write a position paper that wins, or you can be a best speaker, first, second, and third, and that's it. So there's not a lot of opportunity for people to achieve, because you compete on a particular day, and you either win or you don't. It's not as though there are rounds and you go through to a finals. That's it, you've got one chance and you make it or you don't. And we're given chances during the year at district debates. And we've managed to win a complete team, one, at a district debate. And these teams are basically grade nines, and we have two grade tens. They're competing against anybody. There's no age group. So you see the students who have colours blazers, and our little grade eights and nines are up against experienced debaters with years of experience behind them. And then you go to the big provincial debate, and it is very scary. Ambassadors are there, people from DOCO. You are under the spotlight. You could be representing a country, and the ambassador of that country is actually sitting in the audience. It's very pressurised. And we managed to win there, an individual speaker, and we managed to win a position paper. So these are huge achievements. And so I'm very, very proud to say that we have junior full colors. And if Bibi Musa, D.A. Dave, Yesu Foranmi, Arun Dare, and Zakia Suleiman and Tariq Karim would please come. And what we're looking at is Bibi Musa managed to write a position paper that won. And I am thrilled because of her age. So Bibi Musa, well done. Julia Fulton, for the motivator. And she was part of a winning team. And then D.A. Dave, Yesu Foranmi Olurandare, Zahir Suleiman. These have been part of winning teams. Very, very proud of them. Junior Fulton. And finally, Tariq Karim, who's managed not only to win as part of a team, but to win as an individual, junior full colors. Well done. And I call on Rivaksha Naidu to do an Eastern dance for us.
तेरा मुझे भी देखो मेरा बनने लगा
For dance festival, the following trophy will be handed over to the dance crew, Pronitro. The following learners please come to the stage: Abigail Christmas, Gabriella Musi, Lakin Abrams, Lebo Mkuano, Marang Kladi, Tepo Twala, Wami Mtwetwa. The trophy for best duet at dance festival goes to Babalo Mashapa Relebohile Mkuana. The trophy for best male dancer at dance festival goes to Tepo Twala. The trophy for best male solo at dance festival goes to Tepo Twala. The trophy for the best performance during dance festival goes to the dance crew Versatile. The Versatile dance crew also receive certificates. Could the following learners please come up to stage? Anita Mbutia, Bongisiswe Ndumela, Brighton Mushavale, Kyle Daisel, Latita Makubalo, Tabang Moncho, Tandukazi Mketo. Second runner-up at dance festival, dance crew goes to the traditional dancers. Amkelwa Jilo, Dingi Mkana, Elentle Maneli, Grace Masiho, Kamohelo Mkobo. And the list goes on. Kutlano Lehwale, Letabo Kiane, Luanele Mdikana, Mary Muti, Sandile Masuku, Selisha Wabini, Sipesikle Msimang, Tando Mketo, Tando Chabalala, and Toko Ndaba. First runner-up at dance festival, Kwaito. Could the following learners please come up? Fanele Manchacha, Princess Ginya,
Mimi Rangata, Nelly Lawrence, Nkansani Ramasia, Tabiso Lamola, Unati Toba. Best choreography during dance festival goes to Contrast. Brighton Mushavela, Kyle Daisel, and Tabang Moncho, please come to the stage. It is also my honor to announce that this dance crew Contrast has won dance festival this year.
Junior of Colors goes to Kyle Dessel. Junior Half Colors Dance goes to Anita Butia. Junior Half Colors goes to Latita Makubalo. Junior Full Colors goes to Maran Kladi. Junior Full Colors goes to Wami Mutetwa. Goes to Wonisisi Wendumela for dance. Senior Half Colors goes to Mushavela, Brighton. Senior Half Colors goes to Kalisen Nube. Senior Half Colors goes to Moledi Prince. And Senior Half Colors goes to Tavan Moncho. May I please call upon Apa Goluma Shapa and Relebo Vile Nkwana. Okay, these two girls have been dancing since 2014. They continued in 2015, 2016, and 2017, and they were in the Pronutra group. 2017, we introduced a new group called Kwaito, and Pabalo was the captain of that group, and Relebo Lengwana was the vice captain. And they took this group to great lengths by promoting it, or maybe by choreographing it, until they won. They really beat the traditional dancers this time, so they were the first runner-ups to the dance festival. So the traditional dancers lost, but this was a new group. And then the two girls again continue to compete in the AMT, and they came number two national last year in 2016. And this gives me great pleasure to announce that these two girls have been awarded with Senior Full Colors for Dance. Okay, as you saw today, we're entertained by Rivaksha through her dancing from 2014 till now. Rivaksha has been someone who has been participating in the estate fit and winning diplomas. This year, she went to the nationals and won in her category. So they were the final national winners in the category in Pretoria in 2017. As a result of this achievement, it gives me great pleasure to award Rivaksha Naidu with Senior Full Colors for Dance.
You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and her your throat and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Well, baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew ya. I've seen your flag on the marble arch, and love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Well, maybe there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who loved you, yeah. And it's not a cry that you hear at night, it's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Alex Pele, Aman Newman, D.A. Dave, Gloria Simkabinde, Gracious Mutiba, Hannah Branken, Hein Ginster, Ivy Goso, Jiten Pabu, and Tershan Helsinger. Okay, then may I please ask Tandeko Moyo, Tato Tlapane, Toko Ndaba, Tegopato Niswala, Kamba Ngudwa, Kirsten Johnson, Kirti Patel, Kristen Jacobs, Lelita Makaula, Liam Black, and Liam Mayers, please. Okay, then may I please ask Mwalase Ntonti, Nduvuo Makabu, Tendai Zimbizi, Madia Usman, Rosalia Stratus, Selisha Gwabini, Shuatania Tulsi, Tadiwa Jiri, Tanaka Madira, and Nonteba Kumalo. Okay,
They, even though these lovely recipients only receive a certificate, I would just like to say thank you for all their commitment that they've put into Place Festival. Without them, it really would not be possible. So thank you guys very, very much.
Following learners were awarded or are awarded trophies for Place Festival. Tasmia Hassan, Best Poster. Joseph Rami Lurambare, Michelle Rigavender, Tashni Strippershat, and Karisha Luane Naika for Best Backstage for Bradley. Best cameo goes to Alfred Busakwe. Best lighting is shared between Griffin Trace for Bradley and Philip Ginster for Fees Must Fall. Philip Ginster also receives Best Sound for Fees Must Fall. Best Costume for Six Characters in Search of an Author, Mushera Kaya. Nkosi Nate Romasia, Ayaka Ntunya, Muhammad Ali Saget, Yusuf Mamoniat, Asante Amin, Belita Sefolo, and Leila Bayat, Best Ensemble for Psychosis. Best Junior Supporting Actress is shared between Jordan Mizra and Naila Davids. Best Junior Supporting Actor goes to Tariq Karim. Best Junior Director is shared between Jared Robertson and Tyler Hendricks. Best Set for All Is Revealed, Jared Robertson and Tyler Hendricks. Best Junior Actress, Ayaka Ntunya. Best Junior Actor is Shed, Muhammad Ali Sayed, and Yusuf Momonia. Best Supporting Actor, Asante Amin. For Best Supporting Actress, Lalita Sofoglu. The trophy for Best Senior Actor is shared between Prince Muleri and Callison Gruber. Best Senior Actress, Leila Bayat. Best Senior Director, Leila Mayet. Third Best Production, All Is Revealed. Second place goes to Psychosis. And Best Production, Fees Must Fall. For the following trophy, the winning and runner-up plays are not eligible. It is awarded to a player or a director, actor, actress, that showed promise and with further investment could reach full potential. The Kamal Trophy for this year goes to Kimberly Masanzu.
Thank you.
something which we thought about a lot, and we had to rethink all the time with our colours committee, because it's not one person. It's a whole panel that sits and works out colours and how colours work. There's a rubric that gets followed so that we are fair to all our learners. And the one thing that comes up every year, but they do dance festival and they do plays festival and they do open day. That is amazing. But that is participation. And that is what you get merits for. In order to get your 350 merits, in order, if you get that 3 years in a row, to get a red blazer for service. Colours for culture is for excellence. We need to know a child that walks around with a red blazer for dance, for cultural commitment, for drama, that child is brilliant. So do understand the difference. Participation gets you good enough to become the brilliance that then becomes the colours. So please think of your years here at Greenside. It's not about, I was just so awesome and I killed the performance. That is fantastic. But it's more than that. It is over time and it is excellence. Okay, so for our traditional dancers, who, by the way, are there always? When we need them, whether it be for heritage or cultural day, whichever day it might be, they are always there. They are our representatives. But, so guys, we don't have to shout, huh? Okay, but they're not getting blazers for that tonight. This is not what they are getting certificates and colours for. They are getting the certificates and the colours for their external participation in competitions, in Stedford, in inter-high, in inter-schools competitions. Okay, so certificates for traditional dance, for excellent performance and choreography, goes to Lwanele Mlikana, Sankelo Mikabende, Tamu Ketu, Tamu Shabalala, and then for Sankelo Nkabende, traditional dance, excellent performance, and then also being the drummer. So well done for that. Junior Full Colours, to Toko, a re-award of Junior Full Colours, and to Sipisi Claire, Senior Half Colours. Well, right, ladies, do you all want to come on stage? Yes. Together?
Yes!
So our beautiful roses and a thorn. Okay, let's see why they deserve the red blazer. Traditional dancers, hear me, takes part in the I Stedford. Hear me, they do exceptionally well. Particularly with this group, I would like to highlight the last 2 years. So in the NEA in 2012, they received a diploma. They were also invited to the final performance, to the gala evening. Because of the way in which they performed last year, they were then invited to the extension of the I Stedford, which happens the following year, where only the top 3% of learners get invited to, of the previous year's awards. Where they went through to the quarterfinals, which is a fantastic achievement. Then they did inter-schools competitions this year, four of them, and in all four, they achieved diplomas. The last one was in Soweto about 3 weeks ago, ma'am, 2 weeks ago. Okay, and they won that one as well. Okay, at the Soweto competition, they received specific awards for outstanding performance energy and for choreography, which is phenomenal. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are very proud of you, and well done with your senior film. Please ask Mr. Dupree to come back, Jack in the Box tonight for you.
Senator O'Brien says, I've learned that fear limits you and your vision. It serves as blinders to what may just be a few steps down the road for you. The journey is valuable, but believing in your talents, your abilities, and your self-worth can empower you to walk down an even brighter path. I'm very proud of these learners. This year, we've journeyed together, and it was a journey of immense growth, introspection, perseverance, and bravery. During 3 terms of rehearsal, countless weekends, public holidays, sleepovers, and 2 school holidays, these learners worked to perfect a story that may be deemed controversial in some circles, but it was vital to be told. It is the coming-of-age story of 2 best friends living with a secret that questions the very essence of the perception of tradition in a traditional rural village in South Africa. This was Greenside High's first original workshop production, and it was hugely successful. Unspoken Words took part in 2 festivals this year, FEDA and the Tshwane Toneel Fest. At FEDA, they were nominated for Best Director, that's Leila and Bonge Sisiwe, Best Set Design, Leila Bayat, and Best Female Cameo, Lalita Sefolo, for Granny. There they were awarded with Best Original Script to the whole cast, Singing, Hannah Branken, Dance Choreography, Bongisisi Ndumela, Fight Choreography, Leila Bayat, and Bongisisi Ndumela, and also Acting to Kirsten Johnson, Hannah Branken, Alfred Bisakwe, Gracious Mutiba, Asante Amin, Ayaka Ntunya, and Yusuf Mamoniat. At the Tshwane Toneel Fest, they received the following awards. Bronze certificates, this place is the Spitzen third in this competition. Best script to Leila Bayat and Bongi Sisi Ndumela. Best directing, Leila Bayat and Bongi. Best acting, Alfred Besakwe. Acting to Hannah Branken. Acting to Lalita Sefolu. Best backstage crew, Leila Mayet and Muhammad Ali Sayed. Best stage manager, Ubaid La Brown. Best lighting operator, Griffin Trace. And then best costume to the cast. They also received silver certificates for acting, Yusuf Mamoniat, Bongi Sisi Ndumela, sound operator and sound design, Griffin Trace, and best ensemble. So it gives us pleasure to award the learners with the following. For commitment to culture at Greenside High School, Kesar Kumal. Commitment to culture, Rumbit Zain Munyani. Junior Full Colors to Asante Amin. Junior Full Colors, Ayaka Ntunya. Junior Full Colors, Lalita Sefolu. Junior Full Colors, Muhammad Ali Sayed. Junior Full Colors to Ubaid La Brown. And also Junior Full Colors to Yusuf Mamoniat. Senior Half Colors, Alfred Besakwe. Senior Half Colors, Gracious Matiba. Senior Full Colors, Bongi Sisi Ndumela. Senior Full Colors, Hannah Branken. Senior Full Colors, Kirsten Johnson. And Senior Full Colors, Julayla Bayat.
Good evening, everybody. Can I please ask the cast and crew of Every Year, Every Day I'm Walking to join me up on stage? There will be haters, there will be doubters, there will be non-believers, and then there was you, the dream team, the charismatic team that just wouldn't settle. Every year, every day I'm walking is a piece about dislocation and about what home means. It explores what it means to lose safety and security of a home as a result of war and the consequences of that irrevocable loss in the life of a young girl. It is uplifting theatre that celebrates the ability of human beings to heal and regain a sense of dignity and identity through the power of imagination. Abigail Christmas, director of Every Year, Every Day I'm Walking, tapped into her powers of imagination and implemented Grotowski's philosophy of poor theater. Grotowski believed that the actor is paramount, and so Abigail stripped the cast of the glitz and glamour of theater and challenged them to tell this powerful story by using their personal resources, their voices and bodies. Visual imagery was at an excellent standard, and the soundscape created by the cast was astonishing. Abigail Christmas, throughout this process, I kept a close eye on you, and I realized that your cast had a great amount of respect for you. And this is because you listened to them. supported them, believed in collaboration, and most importantly, you were never threatened by others who were willing to assist you in achieving your magic. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure that you will agree with me on this one. What the audience sees happening on stage is controlled by the planning and careful execution of what happens behind the scenes. Many moons ago, as a young director, I always used to say, the stage manager is the glue / press stick / stapler / sticky tape that holds everything together. In my opinion, I think the cast quickly realized the stage manager, Leila Myatt, was exactly that. And so I couldn't help but think of you, Leila, as I prepared for this evening. I came across this quote and it made me think of you. Obey your stage manager. Though she be but little, she is fierce. Leila, on behalf of the cast, I would like to congratulate you on an outstanding job. The success of this production is partially because of your willingness to create solid work, but also because you took the needs of both the production and cast into account as you reached for the stars. The cast and crew of Every Year, Every Day I'm Walking represented our school at Grads, Feeder, and Eads. The cast and crew received the following nominations at Grads, Feeder, and Eads, respectively. Grads, Best Set, Best Backstage, Best Ensemble, Best Lighting. Eads, Best Poster. Feeder, Best Costume, Best Lighting, Best Ensemble, Best Vocal Landscape, Best Physical Theatre. After being nominated for the aforementioned awards, the cast and crew received the following awards. Grads Leg 1, Best Set, Best Backstage, Best Ensemble. Grads Leg 2, Best Ensemble. Grads Leg 3, Best Set, Best Ensemble. Greenside won the award for the overall best play at Grads. In addition to this, Greenside came in second place at the Eads One Act Play competition. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a fantastic achievement, and I don't think it would be inappropriate for me to ask you to put your hands together for those for these remarkable learners who made a success of this production. Our learners are indeed talented, and this becomes evident to us when they receive individual nominations at the various play festivals. Abigail received nominations for Best Director at all three competitions. Kim received nominations for Best Actress at all three competitions and also won the award for Best Actress at Grads. Lilita received nominations for Best Supporting Actress at Grads in both the first and second leg of the competition. Francesco received a nomination for Best Supporting Actor. Ladies and gentlemen, the cast and crew went above and beyond the call of duty from the first rehearsal until the last performance night. They executed this mammoth task with distinction and in the end managed to produce a perfect theatrical piece. Their unwavering commitment, endless self-motivation and determination is commendable. And as a result, it gives us great pleasure in awarding the cast and crew with the following awards. Griffin Trace Junior Full Colors for service to drama. Hein Ginster, Junior Half Colors for service to drama. Philip Ginster, Senior Full Colors for service to drama. Jiten Pabu, Junior Full Colors for drama. Layla Mayat, Junior Full Colors for drama. Okay, give it back to ma'am. Thank you. Lalita Makualo, Junior Full Colors for drama. Nalia Davids, Junior Full Colors for drama. Tanaka Madeira, Junior Full Colors for drama. Abigail Christmas, Senior Full Colors Reward for drama. Brandon Pateni, Senior Full Colors Reward for drama. Francesco Mbele, Senior Full Colors, Reward for Drama. Kim Forbay, Senior Full Colors, Reward for Drama.
Oh, but it's not.
talk about this award first. We are looking at the Ashraf Garda Media Trophy. This award is awarded to a grade 10 or a grade 11 learner who displays most of the following qualities. The learner needs to have presence that commands attention. The learner would normally ask intelligent questions in class, even when she's tired, in any subject. The learner must have an inquiring mind, must enjoy speaking. This learner must be comfortable in the spotlight, and she must have, or he must have, very good writing skills. He or she must be very articulate and a confident speaker. Above average general knowledge. And then let's look at Leila. Leila is all of the above. She's been at Greenside for 2 years and 9 months. You've seen some of what she's achieved here. She's been part of every production since grade 8. Waiting for Godot, complete works of William Shakespeare. She is just phenomenal. This year, when we decided to do every year, I knew that there was only one person that could cope with the sand and the light and Cape Town and all of it. But last year, for instance, she was awarded Best Junior Actress, Best Junior Director. She received junior full colors for service to drama. She also received the Jodie Dulatsky Trophy for Best Junior Actress. This year, you've seen her receive Best Senior Director, senior in grade 10, Plays Festival, her excellence. Also, Junior Full Colors for Drama. Leila can speak about anything to anybody. And therefore, Mr. Garda, would you please award her with the trophy?
So I've been told 30 seconds, like that's like 140 character tweet, okay? So I'll say this much. Why have I awarded this trophy? Why does it matter? Obviously it matters to Leila today because she's the recipient, but in broad strokes, it matters because quite honestly, I get tired in the work that I do when people say, this works, and you say, how come you know this? It's been used in the States. Like the States means the free state. They just take it for granted. The States of the USA, we just know what we're talking about. And I look forward to the day where somebody from the United States and Great Britain and Europe and Afghanistan and Yemen and Australia and Kazakhstan will say, this works because it's made in South Africa. So the reason for me awarding this annual trophy is simply to inspire. To inspire not just one person, not just the recipient, but every person, adult and learner, seated here today to say, if you want to help me fulfill my dream of all those countries saying Made in South Africa stands for the very best in the world, then you have to embrace excellence, and that's what I'm doing right now. Because I feel strongly in this mantra of champion people, build champion nations. I'll repeat that. Champion people, build champion nations. And I'm committed to be among that group, plural, of champion people who wants to move my country from a mid-table nation into a champion nation. Thank you.
Then tonight, this is down memory lane for me. Jody came to us, I don't know, a long time ago. And Jody crept into all of our hearts. And she made magic. She did. She touched it, and it was right. She touched people's lives, and magic happened. So, she is here tonight to do the last couple of awards. Because she started our dreamers on their way a long time ago. Miss White, would you please come up?
So the first two awards that I'm going to hand over are for the Jody Dwilatsky and Leslie Dwilatsky trophies for Best Junior Actress and Actor. And that goes to Lalita Sifolo. And to Yusuf Tamaronia. So, in 2014, I directed the play The Most Massive Woman Wins by Madeline George. Mrs. Hicks and I were sitting in her class when two little girls walked in. One was shy and one was less shy. I had seen them around school. One I knew as a friend's little sister, and the other I had seen on stage. They asked me for monologues to audition with and left the room to practice. Mrs. Hicks and I looked at each other with this mutual recognition of our two newest cast members. The laugh and the eyebrows drew us in, also the talent. Very soon after that, these little ones, along with the other cast members, became a pillar of strength and support. Over the period of 3 months, through many, many trust circles and many, many, many tushus, I watched them grow from shy, blushing girls to these incredibly powerful women who stood on stages all over Johannesburg and brought grown people to tears with their honest and raw portrayal of characters that opened us all up to our vulnerabilities. And this was just the first 3 months of what they have continued to do up until now. To name a few of their achievements, Abigail Christmas and Kimberly Forbay, the ultimate team, played Seal and Carly respectively in The Most Massive Woman Wins in 2014. The cast received Best Ensemble, and both Kim and Abby in their first year on the main stage received certificates for excellence at FEDA and at RAPS. They each received merit awards and nominations for Best Actress. The production was second runner-up in the Eads Festival. In 2015, they both acted in Lynn Nottage's play Ruined. The play had multiple nominations at the FEDA Festival, including a nomination for Best Actress for Kim. At the Eads Festival, Abby was nominated and won Best Supporting Actress, and Kim was nominated and won Best Actress. 2016 saw them acting in the powerful production of Shwele Bao, taking first place in Eads and third in RAPS and fifth at FEDA, and winning Best Ensemble. Kim, who took an extremely challenging lead role and was nominated for Best Actress at both Eads and FEDA. Shwele Bao went on to be invited to the Exchange Festival. This year, Abby directed Every Year, Every Day I'm Walking by Mark Fleischman, and Kim took a lead role. Together, they created exceptional imagery and left the audience deep in awe and thought. Every year, Every Day I'm Walking was entered into Grads, Eads, and FEDA. After multiple nominations for Best Costumes, Best Ensemble, Best Vocal Landscape, Best Physical Theatre, Best Backstage at various festivals, Abby received Best Director at nomination at every single festival. Kim was nominated for Best Actress at every single festival and won the award for Best Actress at Grads. Every year, Every Day I'm Walking took first place in the Grads Festival, second place at EADS, and got into the finals of FEDA. It is my honor to present the award for a joined Drama Student of the Year trophy and a contribution to Drama Trophy to my favorite team of powerful women.
Thank you, Jodie. It's lovely to have you here tonight. The famous artist Vincent van Gogh, or van Gogh, if you want to pronounce it correctly, said this about his passion. I am seeking, I am striving, I am in it with all of my heart. Tonight we have celebrated the successes of our young artists who give their hearts to ensure that Greenside remains a force with which to be reckoned in the cultural domain. Excuse me, and I think tonight more than demonstrates that. Thank you to the parents and guardians who have supported them. Mrs. Hicks has Riley on more than one occasion, and you heard it tonight a few times, referred to culture as an extramural activity that gets the graveyard shift. Holidays, weekends, late, late nights, where that saying that commitment means staying loyal to what you said you were going to do long after the mood you said it in has left you. This takes on a whole new significance. None of the achievements you have witnessed tonight would be possible without our committed staff, our teachers, and our devoted support staff, like our drivers who transport our learners safely at ungodly hours. And our staff members are very happy to take the limelight in the classroom and nowhere else, but I would really like tonight to, you saw them up here tonight paying tribute to their learners, but once again, if they would please lose their shyness and humbleness and perhaps please stand up and just take a bow. I'd just like to mention them, please. And this is Marcel. Thank you, guys. I think the applause says it all. Thank you, teachers, for the time you have sacrificed so that the learners involved in your activities could thrive. The author John Steinbeck remarked that the theater is the only institution in the world which has been dying for 4,000 years and has never succumbed. It requires tough and devoted people to keep it alive. I call on Abigail and Kim to hand over the K, or two, I believe, to our tough and devoted head of culture. Thank you, Annalise Hicks. There is no way theatre and the arts are going to die on your watch.